Hello students, welcome to SOURAV Sir's classes. The question is, which of the following is not a cryptocurrency? Option A, Bitcoin, B, Lakshmi coin, C, Ethereum, D, PayPal, and E, Litecoin. Now, cryptocurrency is a digital currency. In which encryption techniques are used to regulate the generation of units of currency and verify the transfer of funds operating independently of a central bank. Some important cryptocurrencies are Bitcoin, Lakshmi coin, Ethereum, Litecoin, etc. So the correct option of not a cryptocurrency is D, PayPal. PayPal Holdings Inc. is an American company. Now this is an American company operating a worldwide online payment system that supports online money transfers and serves as an electronic alternative to traditional paper methods like checks and money transfer. The next question is, who won the Nobel Prize for Economics in 2017? The correct option is option A, Richard Thaler. Now, he was awarded for his contributions to behavioral economics. He was a key proponent of the idea that humans do not act entirely rationally. By applying insights from psychological research, he helped the world better understand people's economic decisions making in particular. The next question is, match the brands with the companies. So Gillette is with P&G, Surf Excel, Hindustan Unilever, Safola, Marico, Ashirvad Atta, ITC, and Goodnight with Godrej. So the correct option is option B. The next question is, which of the following Indian business houses conglomerate started its operation with companies like Philips Carbon Black, Asian Cables, Agarpara Jute, and Murphy India? The correct option is option C, that is RPG Enterprises. The RPG Group is an Indian industrial conglomerate. Its headquarters is in Mumbai. It was founded by R.P. Goenka in 1979 and initially encompassed the Philips Carbon Black, Asian Cables, Agarpara Jute and Murphy India. The next question is, name the only Indian or from Indian origin to win the Abel Prize. So the correct option is option C, that is S.R. Srinivasa Vardhan. Now he was Indian born and was awarded the Abel Prize in 2007. Vardhan was cited for his fundamental contributions to probability theory and in particular for a unified theory of large deviations. The next question is, which of the following is not one of the World Heritage Sites? Now, a World Heritage Site is a landmark which has been officially recognized by the United Nations especially UNESCO. Sites are selected on the basis of having cultural, historical, scientific, or some other form of significance, and they are legally protected by international treaties. From India, total 36 sites have been recognized as World Heritage Sites till now. Jim Corbett National Park is not listed in this list, so the correct option is option B. The next question is, if a company encourages its employees to use its own products to understand customers' perception, then the company is engaging in option A, dog fooding, B, lion hunting, C, moonlighting, D space traveling, and E biker riding. So the correct option is option A, dog fooding. Now dog fooding is an IT slang for the use of one's own products. In some uses, it implies that the developers or companies are using their own products to work out bugs, as in beta testing. One benefit of dog fooding is that it shows that a company is confident about its products.